A battle is brewing between Cape Coral police officers and the city of Cape Coral.
The police union says its officers have been underpaid for years, and it's time for the city to balance the scales. NBC2's Joe Rhodes is in our newsroom to break down the demands.
Peter Kelly, Cape's police union says its officers haven't gotten a fair pay raise since the economy bottomed out in 2008, and many of its officers are forced to turn to other Florida cities for fair pay.
They're on the front lines, protecting and serving. But in the back room, there's a serious discussion happening at the Cape Coral Police Department.
There's a lot of frustration within our officers.
Sergeant Bennett Walker, representing 200 union members, says officers haven't gotten a decent pay raise since wages froze as the economy bottomed out 8 years ago.
We understand what happened when we had the Great Recession, and it really messed up a lot of things, and we certainly understand that.
But now police are clawing to get equal footing to departments around the state. Bennett says the department risks losing officers who take their pension and leave.
And they call us up and say, look how much money I'm making. I'm getting increases, market dictated pay increases.
Today, the city came to the table with a divisive offer.
I've worked hard, and everyone else has, to get this, and I don't appreciate the tone.
$5.1 million for raises over the next 3 years, but only if two other unions in the city agree to split that pot with the police department.
5 months late, we can't even exchange offers. I mean, something is broken in the system here.
The city tells me today it doesn't comment on negotiations with its unions. The police union says it is open to the idea of sharing that $5 million for raises with Cape Coral's other two unions. Now the city has to get firefighters and general employees on board. We're live in the newsroom. Joe Rhodes, NBC2.